Hey guys, this is Nirmal here for Technique, and today we'll see the Lollipop update, that's Android 5.0 update for the Moto G 2014. So this device was released last October in India, and now we have the Lollipop update for this device. So at the time of launch, Motorola had promised that this would get the Lollipop update pretty fast, and now the company is rolling out the Lollipop update for Moto G 2014 as well as Moto G 2013, that's the first generation Moto G, and probably Moto E will also get the update pretty soon, but as of now it's not announced yet. So we'll just see the update and also see how the phone looks like after the update, so that the Lollipop update brings the material design to this device. So there are lots of changes with respect to the interface in Android 5.0, that's the Lollipop version. So we'll just go ahead and update this. So let's first go to the settings and click about phone, and we have the system update. So click here, so you can see here new software update. So we'll just have a close-up look of this update, what is new in this. So a new software update is available for Moto G second generation. So these are steps. So highlights of this update: Android 5.0 Lollipop, a sweet new take on Android. Material design UI brings a new colorful responsive experience. Many new features including new notification controls and improved battery saver, improved on-device security and more. So that's the three main features. First is the core Android Lollipop update. Second is the material design with new features, new experience, and finally we have the new new improved notification center and other security features. So we'll just go ahead and upgrade this device to Android 5.0 Lollipop. So let's start off with upgrade. So let's click SIM in and start the upgrade process. So right now we are downloading the system update, so this will take some time because this is a major upgrade from Android 4.4 to Android 5.0, so that will take some time. So we'll come back and see once the system update has been downloaded, then we'll show you the installation process. You can now see the update has been downloaded. Now you can see the installed system update. It will take around 15 minutes, so you will not be able to use the phone at this point of time. So you can see here the message, you will not be able to place or receive calls including emergency calls during the installation. So let's click install now. So now the phone will power off and install the update, and then upgrade all your system files and apps to the Android 5.0 Lollipop, and you can start using from there. So let's wait for this process to complete, and then we'll see the interface of the Moto G with the Lollipop update. So now the upgrade process is complete. So you can see this is the new Moto G with the material design. So this is the new notification center. You can see this is a beautiful implementation of the notification center. So it has the quick toggles, but they have arranged totally different in this the version. So we have the quick toggles. So overall it looks pretty good. So this is the settings menu. Again, this is really great implementation. So this is the material design. So you can see the three buttons, so they are also gone in for a change. So this is how the UI looks like. So you can see the update is complete now. So that's the latest version. So you can see the icons have gone in for a change. So that is the material design. So overall it looks pretty good, and you can see the controls here. Now let's just go back to the settings. So we can see the settings have a new look. So let's just go to about phone. So in the about phone you can see Android 5.0.2. So you can see that's the new version. So there you go, that's the Android Lollipop. So that update has been complete now. So that's the process to update. So that's the Android Lollipop update for the Moto G. So this is now rolled out for the Moto G first generation as well as second generation in India. So if you have the device, check the update right now. So that's all guys, hope you like this video. If you have any specific queries on this update, just drop a comment and we'll be glad to help you out with your queries. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button and also subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos. Thanks for watching this video.